Okay, so I took a step away from the castle because I was getting tired of getting my ass kicked all the time. So I started exploring the map again. And I'm over here. Wow. Okay. So there's the castle right there. Now I'm over here. I'm trying to explore this area, and I'm starting to get a little worried that I'm out of my depth if I'm getting into this gray area. But there's a door over here, and how can I pass that up? Murkwater Catacombs. Oh, this is very Bloodborne-esque. You know what? I'm not doing this. I am happy that I... Let me see, I'm gonna need more. Well, let's see. Just because I'm out of the map area, it's making me a little nervous that I might be beyond my... Oops. Down. Ah, stop it. I'm trying to level up my character here, and I'm getting really tired of fucking dying all the time. Getting tired of having a class leveling out of a class 2 weapon. Can I not call him? Goddamn bears? Guide and gatekeeper for those who return to their roots. What the hell does that mean? I don't see any treasures down there. I've already been down there. Got one Estus left. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, well, haha, bitch. Nice. What is this? Oh, man. Nice. So that NPC is automatically summoned. Oh, nice. Murkwater Cave, huh? Let's see where I'm at here. See, now this I can explore. Well, let's see, how many resources do I have? 2,000. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I am going to rest here. And I'm going to go here. Are you kidding me? Fuck. This doesn't look good. I can't fast travel here. Fuck you. God damn these people. Alright. I wonder if I just leave the cave and go back to Yeah, okay. This works. Definitely going back to that shit. I just want to get a fucking weapon that has some balls on it. Let's see. Is this one gonna be here? No, of course not. Where is my...
Fuck. pleasure to see you. Did you give her that I love them?
Oops.
Did you give her that I love? What's this? A keepsake? Oh, I can't. They all thought I'd make something of myself. Me? I think I'll head to the round table hole. Perhaps I'll find my pet.
Yeah. I'd like to get there too, please, because I would like to level up my gear. $4,000 to level up something. That's the thing, I don't know how to. Get back to that round table thing. I wonder if there's a trick to it.
Always a. To do business.
Okay, now that I've spent my souls, I go down over here, get into a fight. Oh boy. Oh fuck. Well, that was. Easy. Oh boy, okay, boss fight time.
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Oh! Huh? Okay, well, I'm not afraid of patches. I just gotta get his timing down. Physical's down 8-7-3. Really light, but doesn't cover against a whole lot, so probably a bunch of shit.
For a demi-human or something. An innocent mistake, I should... Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. True lady of reason. I'm Patches. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic... Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. Ah, they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, show you... But honestly, this looting racket... Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean.
So don't be a stranger.
I'll be ready to wheel and deal. Don't forget to pop back for another. I'll be ready to wheel and...
Interesting. Thank you. Hmm.